One person was killed and a teenager was taken to the hospital after a head-on crash in Seekonk this morning. Police just sent us an update saying that a 25-year-old man was killed and a 16-year-old was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The cause of the crash is still under investigation. Route 152 was closed off for about 4 hours as crews worked to clear the scene.